Now we will know about the conductivity of these objects. Okay, see here, the bulb is glowing here, so it conducts electricity. In case of gold, which is a metal, it conducts electricity. And in case of silver, it is a metal which is best conductor of electricity. Here, good conductor. And iron nail also good conductor. Okay. And copper metal, it is also good conductor. And aluminium. Aluminium metal converted into thin sheets, that is aluminium foil, due to malleable property. Okay. Now see the conductivity of this aluminium foil. It conducts electricity. Okay. These materials are made up of metal, so these conduct electricity. In case of plastic scale, the bulb is not glowing, so it does not conduct electricity. Piece of paper, bad conductor. Rubber, bad conductor. And this rubber also, bad conductor of electricity. And cloth, bulb is not glowing, so bad conductor. And glass also bad conductor. So these materials are made up of non-metal, so these do not conduct electricity.